Two cats were found tied up in bags in York County and are now at an animal rescue. The cats were found along Route 15 in Dillsburg in separate plastic bags, which were tied shut. They're currently being treated at Speranza Animal Rescue.